my friends, welcome to the channel, welcome to the Economics Bilingual Room. In this second video to the Unit 4, we are going to work about other type of markets. If you remember, in the first one, we work about the type of market, that is sold in them. For example, goods, service, factors, and in this second, we talk about another type of market. Let's go. This classification is according to the number of sellers and the level of the competition they have between them. First of all, we can speak about two types. The first is perfect competition. There are a lot of firms in the market. All firms are sell identical products. It is homogeneous. All firms are price takers. Neither has the power to sell prices. Buyers have a complete or perfect information about the product being sold and the prices charged by each firm. Firms can enter or exit in the market without cost. There are no entry exit barriers. It is an unreal or ideal market. The second one is the imperfect competition. It refers to an economics market that does not meet the rigorous assumption of a hypothetical perfectly competition market, as the before case. There are several possibilities. In this case, in the imperfect competition, we can speak about monopolies competition, oligopoly, or monopoly. First of all, monopolies competition is the characteristic by being an industry in which many competitive companies or firms offer products or service that are very similar. These firms have little power to curtail supply or raise prices to increase profits. Firms try to different their products in order of achieve above market returns. Heavy advertising and marketing is common among firms in monopolies competition. Examples include natural restaurants, hair salons, clothing, and consumer electronics. Second one is oligopoly. A small number of producers working either explicitly or tacitly to restrict output and all the prices in order to activity above normal market return. Economics, legal and technology factors can contribute to the formation and maintenance or dissolution of this type of market, the oligopoly. The major difficulty to that oligopolies face is the prisoner dilemma. I suppose that the next Wednesday in class we will work about this dilemma, this situation, this market game each member face, which encourages each member to cheat. Government action can discourage or encourage oligopolies behavior. All this fraud is legislation. There is a special case, the duopoly. In this case, only two companies or firms share the entry market in it. In a duopoly, there is many may be price agreements. Cali collusion or price or war. In the first case, all firms have same pains, and in the second one, when we work or work about price wars, the price is the same. On one hand, in the first case, like I said, you buyers lose, and in second one, in the other hand, in the buyers win, because I show you the price in the first case is same, and generally are higher prices, and second one, the prices are lower because there is a price war. And the last one is the monopoly. In this case, a single company is the unique firm in the market. The monopoly has all the market power. He can impose prices and quantities for the consumers. Buyers have no choice, they only buy if they have a lot of money or money for it, no? For this matter, monopolies are prohibited by law in all countries. Now, we can see the graphics of another types of market. First of all, perfect competition. Demand is very elastic because there are many sellers without power, and the product is indifferentiable, is similar. Second one, monopolies competition. The demand is less elastic because there are many companies and the product is different. The other type is oligopoly. Demand is very inelastic because there are few companies with great power of the market and about prices and quantities. And the last one, monopoly, demand is perfectly inelastic because there is only a company that has all power in the market. And finally, we can see a chain about all of I say in this video. Market, sellers, consumer, product, barriers or entry, and power decisions. Perfect competition, monopolies, oligopoly, and monopoly. This is all that we have seen so in this video. Well, my friends, this is all about this video, the last video of the unit 4. As you remember, the next Monday we work about this video, and Wednesday we will do a little test, because if you remember, the next Friday we will work the first exam to this first evaluation. Thank you very much. I see you next Monday. Thank you.